Anushka Sharma, who turned producer with her 2015 release NH10, says that she's happy with the way things are going on in her life and that she's very proud of the films and the kind of roles that she's doing. At a recent event, when asked if she believes that she's going through a shiny phase in her life, she said,
"I don't know. I mean, I think for me, as long as I'm, you know, doing the kind of films I want to do and doing the kind of roles that, you know, I'm striving for, I feel happy. I think I'm happy with the way things are going in my life. You know, I've produced a film. I think I feel very proud of that. So yeah, I think it is a shiny phase.
Anushka,
I hope it continues to be like that."
Anushka will be next seen in Karan Johar's upcoming directorial venture Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, which also stars Ranbir Kapoor and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.